surprise! She told me it and then I see it. I feel like my mic is really loud.
Me too! You're the screamers of that shit!
Boston has really hot people. We were going through the like picture line and like everyone was like, I would probably fuck you. I'd probably fuck you.
I've got about seven guys and I was like, if I was single, I would fucking blow them in the bathroom.
I love it. It says,
there she is.
It says Ratchet Couture.
Yeah. I lost, so I'm a poor bitch, so I just wear people's shit that they give me. And then my mom's like, bitch, where did you get this from? I'm like, so bitch of Boston. Because in my shop, I go to Forever 21, because you see that bitch online.
I know, you guys have the same outfit.
Forever 21, bitch! Yeah! Yeah. Yeah. Natasha was right, bitch. I shot up Forever 21.
Yeah. Oh my god, Adore Delano, we have a song out and it's so good.
It makes me feel sophisticated. That's why I have a shortcut.
Exactly. Yeah.
I feel sophisticated for this song.
Yeah, absolutely.
What's the song called?
What's the song called? Yeah, you do. Say what an honor it was to work with you on this, because the whole album is fucking amazing. Do you guys have her album? It's called Till Death Do Us Party. And so if you don't have it, go on iTunes, go on your phone and get it, because it's really good. She's really talented. If you have enough space, because I know you all had to download Jack to get in here. Jack is cute too, girl. I'm on it. You should message me.
Message her now. That's all there is to use is Jack. I mean, before I even worked with Jack, I turned beyond the corner on the Jack in Washington, D.C. I will never forget. And I was like, bitch, this is where all the tweaks are at. So Bianca was like, where? And I was like, bitch, go to Jack. So she downloaded Jack. She goes, you can have three pictures? And I was like, yeah, bitch. So yeah, she's on my bitch. Look for Bianca when you're anywhere.
Well, thank you guys so much for coming out tonight. We just released this music video through the Jack website exclusively. And so do you guys want to watch it?
Shit! Boston, you guys are fucking cool.
I really want to introduce this young lady who is someone who's really inspiring because at such a young age, he's like so hardworking and she is so fucking talented. So give it up for the one and only, Miss Adore Navarro.